welcome to Kitchen Home. Here's a little holiday cheer for all those overworked elves out there rushing around to make Christmas, well, just happen at all, I guess.
Oh, the basement's clean.
What? I didn't ask you to do that. You didn't ask me to... Oh, well. I just spent 4 or 5 hours down there for no reason.
I mean, I didn't ask you to do it today. I asked you to do it yesterday.
Yesterday? How could I have done it yesterday? With all due respect, ma'am, I was busy. I was busy getting all the stuff off the porch and refilling the bird baths. Why birds need water in the middle of winter is beyond me. It just freezes straight up.
Did you fill it with cold water, really, Sam? I'll do it myself. Here, let me get the tea kettle.
No, I wouldn't dream of it. I'll do it. I need a match.
But you have the matches here.
That tickles.
Here, they're in your coat pocket. Now, light the stove, get the water. Those poor birds.
When do you think he's gonna get here?
He's here now.
He's here now? Why didn't anybody tell me?
Oh, stop your fussing. Here, take these ornaments here out of the basket and put them up on there.
But they're wrong.
And?
Well, they'll fall right off there.
Oh, I'm sure you'll think of something.
Thank you, sir.
Willie, no sneaking candy now.
Oh, I wasn't... Ma'am, I was just seeing if it was, still full.
Ooh, it's not still full. Oh, we need more candy. I better go do that right away.
Willie Sims, under no circumstances are you to leave this house.
Why?
I don't know. I'm off Lester. Now put those ornaments up there where I said.
And get the tea kettle for the bird bath.
Get the tea kettle. Get the ornaments.
And the Christmas tree lights.
And the Christmas tree lights.
Are you going to string them that way?
Hey, buddy, how would you like to go get some candy with me?
Oh, no thanks. I heard the old adage, never get candy with strangers.
Let's never take candy from strangers. Ooh, boy, you need some lessons. I'll have to teach you. It's a wonder you haven't been kidnapped yet.
Well, out of the pair of us, I didn't assume I'd be the one at risk of that.
Oh, you know what would make this so much more homey? It's if you played the piano.
Come on.
Okay, and I can sing.
Willie.
Oh, I can.
You were on your way to get candy, I do believe, from the shops before they close. It's already 4 o'clock.
All right, all right. Take over for me, will you, Songbird?
Oh, no, I think I'll go, too. My fingers, they've been cramping up on me.
You have so much to learn.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Well, if you go out, you two be careful. Don't forget your hat or your scarves or your coats. Oh, and do you have your snow boots?
Hey, I think I found the Thanksgiving decoration. Look,
go on.
Willie.
Boy, I just hand it to you.
How do I look?
Warm. I think you're missing earmuffs, though.
All right, my earmuffs. Come on.
We'll be back in a little while. Save me some gingerbread.
Willie.
Oh, I just wanted a piece of gingerbread.
Annie!
Oh, for heaven's sake. That was Willie's job. Willie!
Well, can't get it now.
Oh, you're right. Where's my head?
Hey, Willie, can you turn that heat up?
Sure. How does this work?
Whew, pay this much for a car in the middle of the city and this is all you get.
Maybe it can only keep you warm in the city. Not in the country.
Yeah, that could be. Hey, Willie, check in the back, make sure... Willie? Hey, Willie, you all right?
Huh? Oh. Yeah, I was just thinking.
Takes up a lot of your time, huh?
Oh, yeah. I was just thinking, now that we're in the car alone like this, I was fixing on telling you something.
Okay. I guess I can handle it now. Handle this now. Go ahead. I have my foot hovering over the brake.
Well, I don't know exactly how to tell you this, but I was going out here for candy. Well, that's not exactly the only reason.
The only reason?
Is it hot in here?
No. But what else could it be, for heaven's sake? Why did you want to come along?
You came along with me.
Oh, that's right. I get those two confused since I'm driving and in total control.
Well, you're about to give up control.
I am?
Yep.
What is that? Huh. Is that your Christmas wish list to Santa Claus? Am I on it?
No. No. Nurse?
I'm sorry. It's just that eggnog we had was a little bit on the strong side. Who brewed that up anyway?
Mr. Carter.
Mr. Carter? Is he still alive?
Well,
I guess that explains why he's still alive. He drinks that stuff. What did you want to tell me? And what is that scroll you brought with you? You move it over there. It's blocking my view on this turn. Ah, my blinkers are out. Willie, you're going to have to stick your arm out of the window. No, that way.
Oh, like this?
Which way are you turning? Well, this way. So you have to put your arm like this. Like that.
Willie, don't... I'm sorry. I couldn't see. There was a scroll in my face.
Don't you know how to drive?
No, and I guess I don't know how to be a passenger either. Anyway, this list I brought along with me is things we need to pick up. Yeah, they asked me for a few extra things. Oh, to get along with the candy.
A few extra things? The store's closed in about an hour. How are we gonna get all that stuff? In a year. Let me see it.
But you're driving.
No, I'm gonna park. Here. All right. Candles, more matches. We out of matches?
Yes, I'm sure. Please don't tickle me. I keep them in my coat pocket.
Oh, I say. Kind of an odd torture is that. Tell me where your matches are or I'll tickle you. Hi.
What?
No, we're just about to come into the store. We just have a few things to sort out first before we come in. Oh, you're closing now. All right. Well, Willie, why don't you run in and get the candy, and then we'll work on the rest of this stuff. Good grief. All right. Okay, we can get all this by next Christmas. I don't know, about in an hour.
How does the door open?
Don't tell me you don't know how to work a door. Here. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. It's the eggnog talking.
Yeah, I had Mr. Carter's eggnog. You want to make something out of it?
Willie.
Yeah?
I'm blanking. The candy, yes. Do you know what type to get? Let me think.
Candy canes, gumdrops, and nonpareils?
Yeah, but get the candy that goes under the nonpareils too, huh?
Right.
Yeah, Mr. Carter's eggnog. It's been... Willie, what's the matter?
They're closed.
What do you mean they're closed? They were open a second ago. They said they were closing soon. All the dirty clothes and right from under us. All right, Willie, get back in the car. We'll get the candy at the grocery store.
What?
Why are you shaking your head?
Grocery store's closed.
All right. Let's just calm down here. Let's just try and think this out logically and rationally. Here's a little trick I learned in law school. 1, 2, 3. All right. Where do you suggest we go for the candy? We can't make it.
Let me think. Oh, I know who always has a lot of candy. He never, ever runs out.
Yeah? Who?
Mr. Beecher.
Mr. Beecher? The old arithmetic teacher? I don't even know where he lives.
I know where he lives.
Why?
Well, because I take peaches to him in the summertime.
Ah, that's normal. You sure he'll still be alive when we get there? In his wonderful attitude. He just hated kids. Hated them. I say, why teach if you're gonna have that attitude?
I don't know. I didn't have him. Or rather, he didn't have me. I was a troublemaker.
You do hear that, right?
Huh?
Oh, that's right. You didn't go to school around here, did you?
No, sir.
Well, you lucked out. He was a rotten old crap. Here's the place. Let's just hope he's home. Or hope he isn't home. I don't know what I wish anymore. Hi, you remember me? Never mind. This is Willie. He always comes by and brings you food, once every summer. And we were wondering if we could come in and sort of get the, borrowed. The stores are closed. The general store's closed. We need a series of things off this list, and my mom and my aunt will just kill me if we come back without them.
Way to go.
Probably left to get his ear horn. All right, yeah. Just these things here. Some candles and some candy and some other stuff like that. I hate to use you like a general store here, but, I'll pay you well.
Thank you.
You know, we'll just get it ourselves. Don't stand on a chair. We got it. I'll get this. Thank you very much. Much let be there. Is that enough? Good. All right. Well, we'll see you. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year and all the best to you and yours. Bye. It's just like math class all over again, watching him write on that chalkboard. It's a good thing I didn't become a mathematician. Couldn't have. Here, get in the car. All right. I think we have everything. Why are you shaking your head? Why don't you use words? What is it?
We forgot something.
What?
Oh, no.
No, I won't do it. I will not do it. I'm not going to beg, borrow, and steal for that. That's for certain. I'm not going to do it. Absolutely, I'm putting my foot down. Is that the biggest tree you have, or...
I kind of like that one over there, up on the hill. It seems so magical.
Yeah, it's magical where it is. We'll take that one, then.
Are you sure?
I'm 100% positive, and that's not the eggnog talking. We'll put it in the back.
It'll fit in the back. It's not much of a tree. We got a big old empty space in the middle of the dining room.
The dining room? You don't want a big tree in the dining room. You want a big tree in the living room. And no, we're not asking your opinion. I mean, thanks for giving it, but we're not asking your opinion. This one is fine. Which way does that go? Here's the money. I take the tree. Good. We're home. We got Christmas.
Oh, I never thought I'd see you boys again. What took you so long? Oh, that's a very nice tree, dear. Oh, that's a very nice tree. I like it, don't you, Emmy?
Well, she loves it.
Yeah, it looks nice. Willie, what are you doing sitting down? We have lots to cook.
Cooking all?
But I just cleaned the whole house from stem to stern. I was up all night. I didn't just do it once, I did it twice.
What? You really don't hear this? I'm gonna get some eggnog. Well, until next time, this has been Kitchen Home. Now go to sleep or Santa won't come.